I should give them tell of the winds of the Lord.